If you've watched your TV at all lately, you've heard the reports. Panic, fear, gloom and doom. And the news agencies are making boatloads working double time while they scare you to death. We hate negative thinking, but the reality is this message of fear has worked until now. People have responded to it. Jobs have been lost. And you may even be watching this because you started looking for other options as your job could be next. And you need an answer. So let me ask you a question. Have you felt powerless? Have you felt like there's absolutely nothing you can do? Or maybe you wish you could do something about your situation, but you've got no idea how. Well, how would you feel if you learned you could get back some of your power, some of your control? How would you sleep tonight knowing that if your company did make a bonehead move and cut your position, or if your business didn't turn around, that you'd hardly even miss it? How would you sleep knowing you and your family's needs are more than taken care of and you'd forevermore be in control of your own destiny? If you can relate to any part of what we've just shared, then you absolutely must go through the information we have. No promise that you'll sleep tonight, but it won't be because of worry. It will be because of hope and possibilities for the future you've always wanted. Our information is delivered via a valid email. So put something in that's real, and we'll share with you a virtual gold mine that's thriving even more now in the wake of this quote-unquote slowdown. The decision is yours.